Yes.
We're going to Olivia!
I'm so excited. 1, 2, 3, let's switch this up.
Ashley's curling my hair because she's a hairstylist now, so.
Kind of. That's debatable.
You have like one more year, right?
Yep. My second year.
I saw everyone graduate yesterday. Did you go to graduation?
Wait, everyone graduated yesterday?
The EVIT, yeah.
Oh yeah, tomorrow's my last day at EVIT. It's gonna be kind of emotional.
You're gonna have to wake up early tomorrow?
No, I do. For the last time.
Because you're going to a concert, yeah.
Oh yeah, when do you think we'll be home?
Girl, late, probably.
Oh my gosh, like midnight?
Yeah.
We finally got in the car.
Stop it! You're
so guys, look at me.
It's been a chaotic day today.
It's been a year.
Addison, this is
last hour has been chaotic.
It's been this a year is what the day's been like.
Who's that?
Me.
Oh.
Look at Megan's eyeball.
Okay, now we're at Heather's house getting her outfit. Is Key Tom a little stressed?
His angle's atrocious.
I'm just worried we're not gonna get in.
Girl, what do you mean? They'll let you in even if you're late.
Knowing me though, my luck.
Girl, why are you
leaving you on the streets?
Just
kidding.
Yeah.
So knock on wood, we wanna get in.
That wasn't wood.
That was plastic, honey.
It's wood looking.
You're
the car's wood.
They do?
Seats have wood.
Anyway, here's my hair.
I bullied this girl.
Everyone's really like tense and stressed. We're all fighting with each other.
I just turned on my screen. And are we actually fighting with each other? We need to be happy. We're gonna get there before Olivia gets on stage. That's all that matters.
No.
Ashley, why are you being so negative?
Sorry. Walking to the venue now. We're waiting in line now.
We're so excited.
6%?
No, 86.
Oh.
We look so
fair. I'm excited, Ashley.
Huh?
Act excited.
Same. Yeah, act.
So excited.
Can I show my Instagram?
Hello, I'm so annoyed. Aubrey went split off from me and the other girls. Now I have to wait for her. She better hurry up. She's being so annoying this whole trip thing.
We've been waiting forever at the merch line, but it's worth it.
I don't really like her that much.
I have this water, and guess how much it was? $6.50. I tried to buy 8, but... Do you want to be on my YouTube, Heather? Do you watch my YouTube? I tried to buy 8 water bottles and it was $52. That's not happening. We're so close to the merch stand. How long have we been waiting?
Well,
like
over
an hour, I swear. Are you excited? We're almost there.
The poster.
I might get a shirt, might not, but will I ever wear it?
Do you wear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I wear this to the gym. You can't see us, but we're in our seats.
Yeah.
Ah.
I'm so excited.
I got my merch.
Yes, me too. I'll have to show you in a minute. We're pretty close, right?
Yeah, very close.
Woo!
I wrote this next song with this really gnarly heartbreak that I went through. Heartbreak is a really complex emotional feeling, and I remember I couldn't really verbalize how I felt until I wrote this song in particular.
I love this song. Thank you.
Okay, we're done and we're trying to find Reagan. These people got a limo over here. You're sad?
I don't want to leave. When she said goodbye, I was like, wait.
We tried to take pictures by the stage and they're like, get out of here.
I got confetti, you guys.
I want to make like a paper, like, on a, I don't know. Do you know how people like put these, the paper mache stuff, like this type of confetti stuff on faces or like little...
Oh, I'm walking behind this picture. Sorry. We might go take some cute ones in the parking garage, but... Changing and taking pictures now. They're playing Olivia.
Paranoid. You betrayed me. And I know that you'll never feel sorry. But the way I hurt, yeah, you talked to her. We were together. Do what you were.
Everyone needs to sing that.
We're waiting for our drinks.
Did you go to Olivia Rodrigo too?
What?
The Olivia Rodrigo concert, did you go?
No, did you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay, bye.
Say hi to my vlog.
The guy in the back came out of nowhere.
Hey guys.
Thanks for watching.
We're done. We're on our way home.
Stop, Aubrey.
It's not funny. That is not funny.
Everyone else laughing.
It's not funny.
It's not funny.
Anyway, we're on our way home.
We love you, Olivia, if you're watching this. You performed a great show.
Oh, ow!
That was
funky.
That was the best thing she could have done. That was my favorite part. Opening this thing with the One Direction song after.
Yeah. Anyway, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. See you next time.